It's here.
Shall we begin? Let's begin now.
Hi friends, it's Ashley, and if you haven't heard, Fifth Harmony came out with a new song called Work From Home just a few days ago, and a music video premiered with it, and I have not seen the music video yet, but I've seen like gifs and stuff of it, and I thought it would just be really fun to watch me react to it on camera. I wore a short sleeve shirt because I know it's gonna get hot in here. Okay. Guys, I'm really nervous. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, 3 days ago we have 9,676,264 views. Ooh, here's the Ryan Seacrest interview. They looked really good. I don't know how this is gonna go. Alright. Once I hit this button, I will never be the same. Get that YouTube money, though.
He's moving to Metro Pacius because he moved his $30 period.
Wow, that's a good move.
He also gets unlimited data talk and text on T-Mobile, blazing fast nationwide.
I used to be able to dance like that.
Whoa.
Good days.
Make your move to Metro PCS.
Okay, come on.
$30.
You got your YouTube money, let's go.
Now
okay, I'm gonna make it full screen. Okay, we're starting. Oh lord. I know Camila starts it, yep. I'd love her to pour that cement on my head. I'd be okay with that. Oh my lord, she looks gorgeous. Yes, Monty, get it. Oh, yes. Oh my god, there's Lauren. Lord Jesus. This is too much. Oh no, no, no. Don't zoom in. Nope, don't zoom in. Oh lord. Allie looks so good. She looks so good. Yes, I love Dinah and Braid. Please beat me with that rule. Oh lord Jesus. I don't know if I can watch this. Stop zooming in on Lauren, I'm gonna die. Oh my lord. Okay, I didn't think this was gonna be like this painful to watch. Oh my god. I wish I was him. That's all I can say. New tie, dollar sign is me. Yes, Mila, get it, baby. I like that lipstick on Camila. Oh my god. Yes, Camila. Ugh. It's my little baby. Ugh. Oh my god, they all look so fucking good. Okay. Yes. Yes. I've seen that last pose. I love it. Okay. Nope, no Shawn Mendes. Nope, Shawn, we don't want you. Okay. I'm gonna need a second. Okay, I'm better. I'm better now. Okay. I have 5 thoughts. Thought 1, I want Camila to pour that cement on my head. Thought 2, I want Normani to run me over with that bulldozer. Thought 3, I want Allie to break my skull in with the hammer. Thought 4, I want Dinah to whip me with that ruler. What is it? Measuring tape thing. And thought 5, I'm really happy Lauren's only in a little bit because I would literally self-combust if she was. You know, I've always thought of this. We always complain that Lauren's not in music videos and she doesn't sing enough and stuff. Like, think about it. If the bitch was in more, we would fucking die. The fandom would disintegrate into nothing. Ugh. I need water. Overall, you know, 10 out of 10. It was beautiful. I'm out of breath. There's just a lot to take in all at once. I guess my only other thought is like, Why are we making music videos with 5 out of 5 when we're only traveling with 1 out of 5? So yeah, I guess that's all I gotta say today. Music video was great. If you guys are watching this, loved it. We all loved it. Make sure we keep racking up those views. We're almost at 10 million and it's only 3 days in. That's phenomenal. Yeah, thought I would react to the video because I saw pictures of different portions and I knew it would be a good time. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a comment down below what your favorite part of the work from home music video is. I'm gonna go ahead and link the music video below, obviously. I'm actually gonna link the Fifth Harmony Twitter also so you guys can keep up with updates if you don't follow them already. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe because I make new videos every single week. Leave a comment also down below of any other videos that you want me to do, any other music videos you want me to react to, any songs, any albums, anything of fandom relating, or anything else you have for me to do. Alright guys, it was great hanging out with you today, and I'll see you on the social sphere.